What up, everybody? Welcome back to another video of GREYHILL Incident, where we try not to get abducted by aliens. I can't wait not to. Oh man, so far we haven't really encountered them face to face, but yeah, goddamn tree scared me. Yeah, we went through this fence though. It was open, but now it's not. Yeah, we're trying to get to drip Brendan, and we're trying to find out, I believe, 5 tinfoil before we, yeah, along the way. Right there. Yeah, so I know there's one right here. But yeah, that's the only one I know. I'm pretty sure the rest is probably in the. We're good. We're good. I can't tell if he's still here or not. Of course. Now you run. And 3 times, I can't even run. Is he coming in? I think we're safe. That's 2. We need 3 more. Okay, here we go. Good. Okay, there's 4 more. Okay. Where? Ow! Oh, man. Oh, what is 3? There's 3! 3! That's some bullshit. We're good. We're good. I think we're good. think that's three. Oh, we didn't check the middle house. Bullshit. Juke, bitch. Fuck off.
That should be enough. I should check in on Amy. Notice me walk into the diner.
Where's Amy?
I have to lure them away.
She should be here.
We did it. Wait, we did it. Ah, bitch ass aliens, you little shit. Fuck you. I don't even have. Oh, come in, please. This is Brennan's place, right? Honestly, I don't know what the heck I was supposed to do. I didn't listen. In the barn in front of the diner. Okay. Okay. Is that barn? Open? Why can't we open this? Huh. Oh, I see now. The barn. Oh, hey! Wait, that's not Brendan.
Ryan, thank God you're here.
Amy.
Are you okay?
Hell no.
No! Nothing is okay! They abducted Henry. I have to find a way inside that UFO. Meanwhile, I've been trying to get to Brandon's house because he's in trouble too.
We'll help you, Ryan. The cars don't drive anymore, but maybe this old biplane does. We could use the biplane to get near the UFO.
That seems like a long shot. But I guess it's our only option. But even if we do get close, how the hell are we gonna get inside of that thing?
I don't know. Maybe Matt has a solution for that. He is on the farm to get some stuff. Can you tell him that the biplane is almost repaired?
Where is he?
All right. And by the way, that officer you called? They got him. They imprisoned him in a barn somewhere around town. I also found some odd documents about GREYHILL in a squad car.
I never call the police. Brandon forbid that.
Yeah? But I thought you don't listen to our chief.
Usually I don't listen to him. This time I did. But who called him then?
I don't know. I'll go talk to Matt now.
Okay. We gotta figure this out. We'll go this way? Guess not. I'll figure out where to go next. He sounds weird.
Matt, is that you?
Oh, we do go this way. No, she sounds weird though. I don't know how or why, but... God damn it.
I need to find the key.
I got no clue what to do next, but I guess we'll figure it out little by little, hopefully. What is this? 1969 GREYHILL biplane racing winner. Oh, nice. Doesn't really do much for me right now, but nice. Oh, fuck off. Where the fuck was he? Oh shit! I hate this already. Oh man. Hey. The only thing that sucks about this right now is because it's so dark. And I don't want to use the light because it says it tracks them. And if it tracks them, then that means more problems for me. And more problems for me. What's up? Come on. Come on. Yeah. Come on, come in the house. I'll beat your ass again. I don't think you can kill him. I think you can only knock him down and that's it. It'd be nice if you could kill him, but... Oof. Oh, shit. You too? Oh, I see. What's up? Ah! I see a light. Okay, we fucked up. It didn't hit. I was trying to swing the bat, but it didn't swing. Swing, bat, bat, swing, bat. Oh, don't tell me I started over. I started over doing. Shit. Oh, wait. No, the key's in here. Aha. Uh-huh. Aha! What took him so long to figure that out?
Hello? Hello! Help! I'm locked in here!
Matt! What are you doing in there?
Aliens came and I hid in the safe and now I'm locked in here.
Oh, shit! Okay, I don't know the code, but I'll look for it, so just hang on.
Wait. Ryan, you don't think that they, probe us when we become abducted?
Probably will.
What? I don't know, man. They abducted Henry. I'm trying not to think about that right now. Just hang on and let me get you out of there.
Oh. We'll help you. Please look for the code. My back hurts already. But make sure the Greys don't follow you into this room. Otherwise, you have to lure them away.
Okay, I'm trying to look for the code still. Is it in here? Most likely not. But it could be. That form means something? It has to be in the other house. Has to be in here, right? 1969. It is. It's 1969. It has to be. It is. What the fuck?
Okay. All right. I'm gonna go talk to Amy about our plan to rescue your son. Can you go and search for a barrel of kerosene and bring it to the barn gate?
Yeah, I'll go find one. You just better have that plane ready.
See, I knew it. I knew it. Well, kind of knew it. What did that work out for me? Okay. Yeah, there was two. If there's only two, we could get away from them. Here, see?
Bring it to the barn door. Capone! I can hear you! What happened?
I'm not sure. I can't think straight. They cut me. Bad. I think I got away before they could finish. They put something in me. It's cold to the touch. Some kind of metal, maybe. I'm almost at the church. Can you see it? Meet me inside. We need to talk about next steps.
All right, I'll be right there.
I'm coming, Brandon. Can you stop ringing that shit, though? Okay, we're good. We're good. Where are you?
And I looked, and behold, a stormy wind came out of the north, a great cloud with a fire enfolding itself, and a brightness round about it, and out of the mist thereof, as if it were glowing metal, out of the mist of the fire. And out of the mist thereof came the likeness of four living creatures. And this was their appearance. They had the likeness of a man.
Father Grant,
Ryan, don't you hear that I'm preaching? Stop interrupting me.
Sorry.
Did you see a police officer come through here? His name is Apone.
And you think he can secure you from the angels of God?
Father! Those aren't angels. This is an alien invasion. They abducted my son and I need to save him. Who knows what they're doing to him?
Ryan, he is in God's hands.
Hi, buddy.
What do you think would I give that the angels take me? Your son is blessed.
Oh, come.
It begins. It begins now.
Father!
What the fuck? Hey.
What?
Okay.
Apone.
Okay. Come on, dude. What you doing, preacher? Where are we going to now? Can I not open the door? About to do here. Oh, I cannot see that at all. Okay. Oh, we're back outside. Okay, I thought we were gonna see Brandon. That's why. All right, man. Well, that's gonna be the end of the video. So I hope you guys enjoy. If you guys did, leave a like. If you guys want to join me on my journey, press that subscribe button. And I'll see you guys in the next one, and peace out.